Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.